was late at night on Christmas Eve. I was dreaming of the soft white snow.
White snow.
I was awoken by a noise near the Christmas tree. What it was, I did not know. It was Santa Claus. He was bringing me some gifts. Unfortunately, I did not know that.
I didn't know.
So I quietly snuck up behind him, and I shot him 5 times in the back. It went pow, 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 pow. He said, "What the fuck? Ow, ow, ow." Then I shot him 3 more times in the head. Pieces of his brain flew out and he was dead. That's when I noticed his blood-soaked beard and his red suit filled with bullet holes.
Uh-oh.
I said, "Oh my God, I killed Santa Claus. I'm not going to jail for this asshole."
Hell no.
So I went to my shed and I got my saw and I started to choppity-chop-chop.
Chop-chop-chop.
I started with his arms, then his legs, then his head, and then the torso was a really long job. And the blood went spurt, spurt, spurt. It was really hard work, work, work. It was hard cutting through his spine. I must have vomited 16 times. I burned all the pieces in my fireplace. The smell of burning human flesh filled my nose.
Sizzle, sizzle.
11 hours later, there was nothing left. And that's when I heard my telephone. It was Auntie Jean looking for Uncle Bob. She said he left the house dressed as Santa Claus. But he didn't come home last night. Have you seen him? God, I hope he's all right.